Let me show you a tool that's going to open up your ears to a whole new world of music. Instead of relying on traditional playlists from Spotify that play the same songs over and over, it's like they have a contract with these musicians to just show you the same type of songs all the time. Well, we're going to use a tool that uses AI to generate a list custom tailored to what we ask it. That way we can find unique musicians that are to our liking. Let me show you what I'm talking about right now. This tool that I'm going to show you, it's called AI Playlist, and we can find it in ChatGPT in plugins. Now, I'm going to show you how it works and how we're going to use it right now. Now, this is ChatGPT. I'm on the Plus version. Now, under GPT-4, we're going to find this, plugins. Now, if you don't see that in ChatGPT, first go to your settings over here, settings. We're going to go into beta features and enable these. You'll need to enable plugins to view this, okay? And in this section, we're going to go into plugins. We're going to click on this dropdown. And we're gonna go into plugin store. In the plugin store, we're gonna go into all. They don't have a search feature. I don't know why, but they should have it. And it's under the ninth. Let me find it, because they're adding new plugins. And here it is, playlist. Install it and you'll have it available. Now, once you install it, you'll select plugins. And in plugins, you're gonna enable the plugin that you're going to use. In this case, I'm gonna enable, obviously, the AI playlist. Here it is, playlist AI. So I'm going to enable this. Now, once I enable it, I can start searching for what I want in songs, and it's going to automatically add this playlist to our Spotify. Let me show you with a test. Let me add a prompt right now. Okay, so in this case, I'm asking it to give me a unique playlist with international musicians that are not so common. Give me 5 songs. Now, in this case, I'm asking for 5 just to make this quicker, but you can ask it for 50 songs, 100, and it's going to create that playlist for you. Now, the reason I'm asking for something unique and international is because I want to make it hard for it. So let's give it a chance to generate it for us. Okay, so now it's generating the playlist using the playlist AI. And you can see it added 5 songs that are from different type of countries. Now, in this case, I didn't give it a genre. So if I want to say, give me some techno music, give me some DJs, give me some pop, salsa, whatever, it's going to do it for us. Now, here we go. We just got the first playlist. Let me go click on it. And it added it automatically to my Spotify. So if I grab my phone, if I go anywhere, I have this playlist added to my Spotify. You can see this here. Here's the 5 songs that it just added right now. Now, what if I want to make this unique? Let's just say that I want to ask for other type of music. Let's just say I want other type of music. Let me ask it. Okay, so I'm asking it this. Provide me a list with unique musicians from France that have techno music with voice. Now, I don't know what music is playing in France. I'm sure that these songs don't even play over here in my country. I'm in Mexico, so it's hard to find songs aside from what Spotify always suggests. I hate that Spotify is always suggesting the same type of songs that are playing all over the world. I mean, if you put hits 2023, it's always the same playlist from all over the world, same thing. If you add a playlist from, I don't know, popular in Europe, it's the same type of songs. I mean, you'll get 1 or 2 different ones. So here we go. It just created a new one, and we got some songs from France. I don't know who these people are, and boom, we have a playlist that's unique. Now, you can add, for example, some singers, some type of songs that you like, and it's going to generate that playlist based on those songs that you like, okay? Now, here we go. We got this right here. So these are some techno music. Did I ask it for techno? Yeah, it was like DJ, and from France. So it's pretty cool that we have this tool that will generate unique playlists for us. I mean, you can use for a similar playlist that you already listen on Spotify or things that are unique. Now, this tool, you'll get some free playlists in the beginning, but it's actually a paid version. So let me show you how much that cost. Here it is. So if you pay by year, it's going to cost you $30 a year, which is basically not a lot, not a lot. I mean, music is one of the things that we listen to practically every single day in our car, in our house, with our children. I mean, if you're gonna ask for playlists for children from other countries or from your country, etc., well, it's gonna generate it for us. So basically, I think this is a good price for what they are offering. If you wanna pay month to month to check it out or just create your playlist the first month and just get rid of it, well, that's up to you. But like I said, for me, it's totally worth it, and it's a super useful tool that I'm gonna be using all the time to create my playlist on Spotify. But there you go. If you wanna grab it, I'll leave the link in the description. I hope you have fun and listen to new music.